place will go nuts if he scored early for the Maple Leafs. Rock out. Kapanen passes. Shot fired on goal and stopped by Anderson. The shots are 4-1 Toronto. They're in for another here. Stopped by Craig Anderson. Rebound! And a great save by Anderson. What record? Smith had one chance, or rather Kuzingo had one chance and missed it. At least the other way. Center score! It's a fast goal. And the Sens clear the puck. It is Pajot coming on. Pajot goes front of the net, and a great save by Frederick Anderson. Riley played it up to center ice. Here comes Tavares, right in on goal. He shoots. Stopped by Craig Anderson. Sends turn around. Pajarmi will stop. Here comes Pajot. Back into him. Scores! Well, he stayed with it. Magnus Pajarmi and ties the game for Ottawa. From the boards, he doesn't get out. He's kept in. Pass in front of the goal. Down goes Anderson. And he had to be careful. It rolled in there. And Sens get it deep again thanks to Bobby Ryan's work along the boards. And he took a sharp hit. Got the puck again. Put it on the goal. Rebound right there. High shot score by Duchesne. Great work by Ryan before that came loose to Matt Duchesne.
He doesn't wait. He throws it to the net. The puck goes off of Anderson, Gardner, and hits Zaitsev in the mouth. Dzingel does a nice job of bunting the puck back to...
Shot it ahead. He knew it would come back to him. He waited. Took a shot. Deflected in front of the goal. Anderson down, and he has the puck smothered. Right there, DeMello for Ottawa. Got the puck ahead. Nice play for Duchesne. Can't get in, but Ryan shot the puck hard. Nice play by Anderson. Toronto all back. Can't clear it right away. Right in front. Kachuk went after it. Empty net with the goalie down. Ottawa trying to get somebody loose in front. There's the shot. That's blocked, and the Leafs get away with it. Clear it out.
Play eased up a little bit. The excitement occurred about 5 minutes ago. From Frederick Anderson looking. So they score!
Tie game, two apiece. Good rush by number 34, and look at that. Oh, my.
Just taking the puck with him. He disrupted Matthews, but that doesn't deter Austin Matthews.
Sets one up, then it went over the stick of Matt Duchesne. Happening the other way. Right in front, and goal by Toronto. Play.
Puck in over the line and dumped in wide by White. Centered, scramble for it.
Score! How about that? Shabbat up on the play, just skated back out front.
You know, they just don't have quit in them, the Senators. They'll stay and they'll battle every second of the game.
Another chance right there at the side of the net. Two chances by Dzingel in this third period. And they have a goal. Toronto leads 4-3. Ottawa in again and scores again. Jake Muzzin. Long pass gets down there across the line as Kadri. Backhand shot stop. Ottawa will take it. Out of the reach of Dzingel. Allowing Riley to take off. Got the pass in. Riley scores! Gardner again reached for it, kept it in, and left it for Muzzin. Shot in front. Whoa, a save by Anderson. Over to Hainsey. Weak shot. Picked in front of the net, but not at the goal. Both brought on again by White. Center. White missed it. Wide open net right there. Ottawa's on the rebound. 4 seconds remaining. And the Leafs are going to win it. Hyman stopped it. And the Leafs hang on and win the hockey game. 5-4.